At a mile high of elevation in the Rocky Mountains, horsepower is at a premium. That means clearing the obstacles and making passes requires extreme aggression. Enter the athletes of the Lucas Oil Pro Motocross Championship for round two, the Thunder Valley National in Lakewood, Colorado. Home state native Eli Tomac looks to defend home turf. First Moto coverage live on MAVTV, Motorsports Network.